In my estimate, for over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the future shock DDT.
Now's the time to capitalize. But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Incoming!
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
This match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Jumping face buster.
Toss to the outside. Oh, what a floor.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Look who we have here, guys. And he looks super motivated.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Buck.
Spear!
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
And Goldberg with the early cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Big match. John is not going to go down that easily.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Bulldog!
Look at that chair.
Not where he wants to be right now. Rocket kick!
Nobody does it better.
Unbelievable hang time.
From behind.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ah, oh, McIntyre.
Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Ah, oh, John Cena. Hey!
Can he do it here?
Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here.
Oh, what a close line.
Good night, nurse.
Oh, man, Edge.
And Roman Reigns makes the cover.
No, kick out. Still a lot more fight left.
Down to the floor. Here's Cena.
There he goes.
Crack the cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet. Oh, John Cena.
Will he be victorious?
One, two, three.
And there's the elimination.
Drew McIntyre has been
the Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered. There is nothing on earth like the Elimination Chamber.
Big time neck breaker.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Boom! Cheap shot right above the eye. Lights out. DDT connects. And shoulders are down.
Couldn't get it.
Gonna take more than that.
Whoa, Edge is on the attack now.
Toss to the outside. Neckbreaker.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many...
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Moonstone.
That can't be enough, can it?
John Cena got him there.
I thought Goldberg was done for sure.
Oh, thank goodness.
Elbow drop. Down.
The Undertaker has him off.
decision.
And Goldberg going for the...
I'm a little iffy on why. That would be...
And Goldberg going for the early cover. And he kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Big back body drop. What elevation.
Yeah, and Edge somehow finds a way to stay alive. It's hard to believe.
Is he? He's going to the top rope. Reigns looking to end this with a bang. High risk. Roman Reigns is going high risk.
Edge looking for the victory here. This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
Here we go again.
Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
From the top. Diving double axe handle. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity. Oh, again!
The opening is there for the taking.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
No, shoulders up at two.
There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out.
Now, trampling the opposition. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer. Here we go for the win. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Too soon. Goldberg.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg. Look at this.
Northern Lights. Goldberg doing a great job turning that around. And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nope.
There's Cena. Whoa, it's another reversal. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyper. He could pin his opponent right here. Set him up for the...
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster. Crippling. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
There's no stopping this 6'4".
Here we go for the win.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up. There it is. The spear.
He's going for the pin.
Cena showing no intimidation, no fear.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Harsh impact. And now he's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Cena's in trouble.
Cena's in trouble.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns. Back to the torso here. You eliminate the core. This is a great move.
And he goes for the pin.
There you go, Cole. And you can debate whether or not that...
Look at this. This could do it. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Incredible. Absolutely.
He thinks he has it. Big elimination right there.
Has been eliminated.
He's flirting with danger here. Taking the action outside the ring.
Uh-oh. I'm not afraid of tigers.
Tiger suplex.
Back between the ropes.
Big clothesline by the big dog.
Boom.
A leg drop.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
There! How do you come back from...
Looking to end it here! This could be it!
One, two, three!
There's the elimination point.
John Cena! What took him so long?
Been eliminated.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Down to the floor.
Here comes another one. Shoulder tackle.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
A move so nice they did it twice.
He's going back to the well.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Big opportunity for him now.
The situation just got real bad for Goldberg.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
You can't help but be impressed.